Hi there, this is Wayne Tully, and today we're going to draw a Halloween mask idea. Let's start off with a large oval shape for the head. Just go over that slightly so you can see it. Right, and then we'll draw some eyes. Give it a large frown, because yeah, it's going to be an evil Halloween mask. Let's draw in some teeth. Draw some lines there just to help suggest the cheekbones, which will be there, and then draw in some like nostrils like so. More lines here and there. We'll give him some horns there, like a demon. Start to draw in the eyeballs like that. Even though it's a mask idea, I'll just drawing the eyeballs, which, you know, wouldn't be on the mask because they'll be like empty holes if it was a mask, so we'll just go over the drawing just to see. Start to add bits of shadow. On some of the important areas. Thank you. with that mouth area, because I might, when I come to ink this, I'm going to colour it in. But I just need to work out the, you know, the colour of this mask. There's the initial design. We'll come back to ink this. So yeah, join us in the next video. And so here we come to ink the drawing. Got my gel pen. And I just really want to, you know, blast through this and ink it as quick as possible. Just get all the main areas. Just try and fill the areas in as best as you can. Like any way of, you know, inking, it's just about trying to improve on the drawing and you know, find ways of adding more detail, you know, to your drawings. Thank you. exactly go around this. It doesn't have to be exactly, you know, perfect, because this is just an idea, a mask idea for Halloween. And so you can maybe start to add more detail, extra lines where you didn't draw before, but it'll just hopefully add to it. Just small details that don't mean anything, but yeah, you know, you're just trying to, you know, build up the drawing. So this is a rough, you know, drawing, and we can start to colour the next Halloween mask, you know, video, which will hopefully, you know, when you add colour, it just makes the drawing look miles better, you know. So yep, see you in the next video when we colour it.